Join us in building a better Bay Area.
Shoppers are out in full force ahead of the Christmas holiday. I'll tell you what role the Omicron variant is playing.
Tonight, San Francisco is lit up in green for the premiere of the Matrix movie. Up next, everything you need to know from the green carpet.
After a cold night tonight, we will be tracking days of rain. Love all the details in the ad or the forecast. ABC 7 News at 11 starts right now.
Building a better Bay Area. Moving forward, finding solutions. This is ABC 7 News.
Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Dion Lim. You're watching ABC 7 News at 11, live here on ABC 7 and wherever you stream. Well, with Christmas less than a week away, Bay Area shoppers hit the stores today to try and find some last-minute items. But as ABC 7 News reporter Tim Johns tells us, it was more than just gifts on people's minds.